more you know.
Still to come this half hour on News Radio 950, we'll have the latest on the strike by 2,000 workers at General Dynamics. WWJ News Time, 1215.